This is the first enclosure around the village. This is all being done for their future.